फिल्म शुरू होगी।
हनीमून मूवी का लाइक ट्रेलर सभी ने देखा, सभी बहुत एक्साइटेड थे, और साथ ही अभी आपने देख लिया है आप, तो क्या कुछ कहना चाहोगे आप, कितना लाइक फैमिली टाइप मूवी है एंड कितना एंजॉयिंग है फॉर
आई हैव टू से इसमें फैमिली भी इतनी बड़ी है एंड ऑल ऑफ देम गो टू द हनीमून, सो आई मीन इट्स डेफिनेटली सुपर एंटरटेनिंग, सुपर फन टू वॉच एंड आई लव द ह्यूमर, लव द कैमराडरी दैट हैपेंड बिटवीन द कास्ट एंड द केमिस्ट्री, सो इट डेफिनेटली इज अ मस्ट।
As well as if we talk about your project, what are the people are going to see? Would you like to say something about it?
I am in talks for a few projects, so there are a few things in the pipeline, and I will be happy if you guys
know. Are you watching like Big Boss 16? Are you following it? Any of your friends?
No. But I guess I really love Abdul. He's a sweetheart.
What is the best part about him?
He's super cute. But you know, along with being cute, I just saw a random video of his on Twitter wherein he's making somebody understand. He says ki mujhe bhi trolling hoti and all of that. So while being cute, he's also mature at the same time as he should be. So I guess that was like
What is game? Because every now and then he keeps on changing.
I haven't been watching Big Boss, but I just really love him as a human.
Lastly, what are your Diwali plans as well as what you would like to say to all the viewers for Diwali wishes?
I would just want to say that first of all, a very happy Diwali, have fun. But at the same time, please don't burst crackers, because we all know the kind of harm we do to one another. And enjoy, light up diyas, light up your house. And I mean, my Diwali plans are here. I'm gonna decorate my house, spend time with my family. There are few parties of close people that I need to attend, and we're gonna have a great time. Happy Diwali to everyone.